Pretty soon this won't be the way anymore. They're about to tear down this building, build a whole new monster structure. They've already nearly finished with a new pedestrian bridge. And so, after 30 years of walking around this twisty ramp, climbing up into the sunlight, there'll be a new way to get from the trolley. Pedestrian bridge being built. People will walk across. Not too long in the future we'll be walking across there. It's going to be quite a change. This is the ancient end of the road at the border. When you see your postcards from the 1920s and 1930s, they were all right down in there. That was the main street right there. Until they built the superhighway that comes through under there. It's hard to see. This is the walkway now, the way it's been for about 30 years. Secondary inspection. That's where your cars get torn apart down there. You can see there. Going into people's trunks. These are cars coming out of Mexico. And those going in. Not much of a way to get into Mexico, but in a few hours there'll be a big line. People coming home. Down there is the turnstile where pedestrians cross over. A black fence right next to it is the actual border. Maybe you can see the yellow line painted across the traffic. There's the highway 5 coming south. Getting to the gate. Here's where pedestrians walk in. And over there, and that's the line going up over the hill. I don't know if you can see it. You can only go just so far and it has to turn right above the line and go back. It seems to be hovering right over the gate area, circling. Maybe something. No one ever stops here to look at anything. Once you go through these gates, you can't come back into the U.S. the way it is. Now for a few more feet, we're still in the U.S. There's the line right there. And the plaque. Now, we're crossing over. And now, we're in Mexico. They're waiting for people with lots of luggage to help carry them up this long passageway. About 10 years ago, this huge mural was put in. And about a year ago, they put up these sails. I redid the cement. Put in some new offices. These are all Mexican government offices now. We are in Mexico. If you want to get your tourist visa, this is where you come. Right here. You go in that door. They're only open till 10 o'clock at night. this is the turn that all the locals take coming home. The other passageway leads to the sea of taxis. They're always putting art up here. She's baking for trolley tickets. This is it. You come out of the official government zone into the city. Welcome to Tijuana. There's a row of pharmacies here. Taxis take you anywhere. Welcome to Tijuana. Kind of all places in town you can go, and how much. Hot dog. There is the island of tacos and the sports book betting salon on the border. And just beyond those little umbrellas and buildings is the sea of taxis. They charge twice as much as these guys do. This, if you're walking downtown, this is where you go. You go on through the plaza. But I'm not going downtown today. I am gonna step away from the main. See the big arch over there? Yeah, this big arch. That's where. You wanna trade your money? You can sell your dollar for 11.825 pesos, or you can buy a dollar for 12.08 pesos. That's about 8.5 cents for the peso. Right next door to it is the coffee house. Espresso for $2. This is about where I'm going to leave you, because I gotta get on the bus and get to where I'm going, and I'm wasting video time. Guy calls out where all the buses go, saying, come on, get on board, get aboard. And we're going downtown, same thing. But I'm not going downtown, not today. I'm going to the river zone. I need to get a bus that says Plaza Rio. Or maybe Palacio.